be our guest. Be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
But it's all in perfect taste that you can best.
Come on and lift your glass. You've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
My name is Chase Perini. I'm playing the role of Lumiere, obviously, as you can tell by my costume. It's a very interesting role. I have to act very flamboyant in French. I'm not good at French because I take Spanish, so kind of kicking myself in the butt for it. I don't know, it's fun, and I'm really glad to be a part of the show.
Alice, make wolf noises.
Hello, my name is Linda Lockwood, and I'm taking care of the costumes at the musical. Most of our costumes for the Enchanted costumes came from Akron Costume and Design. Most of the villager stuff came out of our own closet here at Washington High School. So I am working on making sure everybody has things that fit and they stay in one piece.
Hi, I'm Mr. Myers, the technical director for Beauty and the Beast. And this show really involved a high level of knowing how to get out there and rock. We've got stones for the castle, we've got stones at the base of Elle's house. There are rocks and stones every place. But we've had a great time putting the set together. It's been an interesting challenge for us because of the overall size of the piece. And because how well known it is, it meant we really had to step it up to meet the expectation.
My name's Dan Santucci. I'm the Beast for the musical Beauty and the Beast. Right now, we're having a break for lunch and stuff. I'm getting back to it. Having a lot of fun so far. Got tons of costumes. They're all really cool. If you're not able to see the show, sorry, that sort of sucks, because we are pretty awesome. We're having a lot of fun backstage, we're having a lot of fun doing the musical, and everything's coming together so well. So, yeah.
Well, I'm directing the Pitt Orchestra this year, and they've been doing a really nice job. We started rehearsing back in December. They had auditions in November. The interesting thing about the Pitt music is that all of it's written at a level that's for professional musicians. So that presents an interesting challenge to a lot of the students, but they've really stepped it up and done a very, very nice job. The orchestra is predominantly students. We only have about 4 adult musicians playing with them, and the rest is all high school students, anywhere from sophomores up through seniors. We started at the beginning of February rehearsing with the cast, and we'll continue rehearsing with the cast up through the next week here until showtime.
I'm Amber Winkler, and I'm a crew leader, and I basically run screens and I run the curtains for the musical.
Bring my buddy.
Kelly Wynn. I was the choreographer for Beauty and the Beast. Some of the behind the scenes stuff that we did there was a lot more music in this particular show, so it was a lot more work than the ones that we've done recently. We had some extra props that we weren't sure about how to use. We had some of the mugs that were in there for the scene in Gaston that you will see. And that was interesting to try to work with and make sure we had enough of those. Some of the other things, we had some actual dancers in the show this year that could really do some stuff. And so we made them wolves and they got to do some creative things. I think probably one of the best things about the choreography this year is that the costumes are so awesome that it just embellished the choreography that I had done, especially in Be Our Guest, because they got to dress up as silverware and all these different great things, and so we could really play off of those costumes, so that was really great. I think that was probably my most fun, was creating those numbers with the enchanted people.
Hi, I'm Justin Olis, and I play Monsieur Doc. I also play a townsperson and a knife. And this musical is really fun, and I love the costumes. And about my dark character, he's really creepy, so basically he's just like me, so I love it.
So you see the head of the rose threads off and on, and that's how in Act Two you don't see the rose at all. It's down to just the petals. There are two wires that run up the side of the stem. And each one of these allows you to clip a rose petal into them. Okay, just like that. And of course, in the first act, the rose head is on, but in the second act, it's just this. And then this control device here comes with two electrical plug-in spots, one for the lights that you see around the base, and then the other to activate these two wires. They're bent here at the bottom, and on this there's two buttons. One button activates the one wire, the other button the other wire, of course. And when you hit it, it drops that, it just flexes that wire, pulls it down, which releases the pedal, and then of course it falls.
I'm Jordy Vargas, and I play Cogsworth in the musical. And I think that musicals are a really great experience, and it gives me a chance to form bonds with people that I probably wouldn't get to do otherwise. And I've become closer with so many people, and musical is just such a fulfilling thing to do. And knowing that we put on a great show for everyone, it just gives an unbelievable feeling. And I can say I'll never regret doing something like this.
Well, it's opening night, and those jitters are starting. But you know what? That's a good positive thing, because when you have a little bit of nerves going, then we're gonna have a great show. Last night we performed for the senior citizens, and they were one of our best audiences, as always. And they, I'm sure, have passed on the word about how wonderful this show is. This has been a great ensemble piece for everyone. No one's a star, everyone's participating and having fun. And I think we're giving a lot back to our community. So, lights, camera, action. Let's get ready.
When you wipe your mouth bigger, okay?
Right. Stay in character, all right? But don't start the lines, because what happens? What's going to happen if you start talking over top?
So opening night, our chairs were labeled with our names on it because people like parents or friends will send flowers to each other, not to cast members. And so it's easier to find the people instead of just giving it to them. They're overcrowded with flowers before they get on stage.
Hi, my name is Abby Allman. I am the student director this year, and I'm also a silly girl. The thing that's been different about this year from the other years I've been in musical is that we all have really bonded, and we have become so close as a cast. We all really get along and like each other a lot. And the end result of that, we've just become such a big family, and it's just been such a blast. I couldn't ask for a better senior show and better people to work with. It's been so great, and I'm so proud of everyone in the cast.
Sunday, our last show, and we just finished the tea with Mrs. Potts, and we took pictures with all the kids and did a question and answer session. It was really cute, and it's hard to believe that today's Sunday and it's our last show, and especially for the seniors, and it's gonna be really emotional, and we're gonna be crying on stage like the entire time. But it's really exciting, and it's been such amazing and wonderful and magical, and I can't even think of enough adjectives to describe the show, because it's been wonderful, and we sold out all three nights, and we've had to like seat people in the balcony, and I've never seen the auditorium this full for a show, and it's wonderful to go out with a bang my senior year like this. It's perfect.